I was sitting on an embankment on a highway going through rural Georgia.
Uh-huh.
And the there was a dead wildcat and a bottle of beer that had never been opened. And I drank the beer.